the ocean, a vast mysterious expanse that covers most of our planet. It's teeming with life, from microscopic plankton to majestic whales. For centuries, we've relied on the ocean for food, transport, and more. But our relationship with this precious resource has often been one of exploitation rather than sustainability. Now, a new era is dawning, the era of the blue economy. Imagine a future where we harness the ocean's bounty while protecting its delicate ecosystems. This is the promise of the blue economy, a sustainable approach to utilizing ocean resources. It's about finding a balance. We can meet our needs without compromising the health of our oceans. This means embracing innovation and adopting responsible practices across various sectors. The blue economy offers a beacon of hope. It's a chance to create a future where both people and the planet thrive. The blue economy is like a vibrant coral reef, with each sector representing a different color and form. Let's explore some of its key pillars. Sustainable fisheries. Imagine a world where fishing nets don't empty the ocean, but instead allow fish populations to replenish. Sustainable fisheries are the cornerstone of the blue economy, ensuring food security for millions while safeguarding marine life. Marine renewable energy. The ocean's power is immense. Harnessing this power through offshore wind and wave energy can provide clean, renewable sources of energy, reducing our reliance on fossil fuels. Tourism, pristine beaches, vibrant coral reefs, and captivating marine life draw millions to the coast each year. Sustainable tourism ensures that these natural wonders are preserved for generations to come. Biotechnology. The ocean is a treasure trove of biodiversity. Marine biotechnology explores the use of marine organisms for pharmaceuticals, biofuels, and other innovative products. These are just a few examples of the diverse sectors that make up the blue economy. Each one holds immense potential for economic growth and environmental sustainability. The blue economy isn't just a distant dream, it's already a reality in many parts of the world. Let's journey to Norway and the Maldives to witness its success firsthand. Norway's fisheries. In the icy waters of the North Atlantic, Norway has emerged as a global leader in sustainable fisheries management. Through stringent quotas, advanced technology, and a commitment to responsible practices, Norway has ensured the long-term health of its fish stocks, creating a thriving industry that supports livelihoods and feeds millions. Maldives' ecotourism picture idyllic islands fringed by palm trees and crystal clear waters. This is the Maldives, a nation that has embraced ecotourism as a cornerstone of its economy. Luxury resorts implement sustainable practices, from energy conservation to coral reef protection, attracting environmentally conscious travelers and demonstrating that luxury and sustainability can go hand in hand. These success stories offer valuable lessons for the rest of the world. They demonstrate that economic prosperity and environmental stewardship can coexist, paving the way for a brighter future for our oceans. Despite the promise of the blue economy, our oceans face unprecedented threats. Let's confront these challenges head-on: climate change, rising sea levels, ocean acidification, and warming waters. These are just some of the impacts of climate change on our oceans. These changes threaten marine life, coastal communities, and the very balance of our planet. Pollution. From plastic waste choking marine life to chemical runoff poisoning our waters, pollution is a scourge on our oceans. Addressing this requires a global effort to reduce waste, improve waste management, and transition to cleaner technologies. Overfishing. The insatiable demand for seafood has led to overfishing, depleting fish stocks, and disrupting marine ecosystems. Sustainable fishing practices are crucial to ensure that future generations can enjoy the bounty of the ocean. Habitat degradation, coastal development, oil and gas exploration, and destructive fishing practices destroy vital marine habitats. Protecting these ecosystems is essential for the survival of countless marine species. These challenges seem daunting, but they are not insurmountable. By acknowledging these threats and taking collective action, we can chart a course towards a healthier ocean. Section 5. Charting a sustainable course, the future of the blue economy. The future of our oceans depends on our ability to embrace sustainable practices and foster innovation. Let's explore the key elements of a thriving blue economy. We need a holistic approach to managing our oceans, one that considers the interconnectedness of ecosystems and the cumulative impacts of human activities. This means establishing marine protected areas, implementing responsible fishing practices, and reducing pollution from all sources. From advanced aquaculture systems to renewable energy technologies, innovation is key to unlocking the potential of the blue economy. By investing in research and development, we can create new industries, reduce our environmental footprint, and improve the livelihoods of coastal communities. The ocean knows no boundaries, and neither should our efforts to protect it. International cooperation is crucial to address transboundary issues such as climate change, pollution, and overfishing. By working together, we can create a global network of marine protected areas, share knowledge and resources, and ensure the sustainable management of our shared ocean. The blue economy is not just about protecting our oceans, it's about creating a better future for all. Section 6, Sustainable Ocean Management, a roadmap for the future. Imagine a world where every decision about our oceans is made with the health of the ecosystem in mind. That's the vision of sustainable ocean management. This approach recognizes that the ocean is not just a resource to be exploited, but a complex web of life that supports us all. It's about finding ways to utilize the ocean's bounty without compromising its ability to thrive. This means taking a holistic view, considering the impacts of all activities on the marine environment. It means setting limits on fishing, reducing pollution from all sources, and establishing marine protected areas where ecosystems can recover and flourish. Sustainable ocean management is not just about saying no to development, it's about saying yes to a future where both people and the planet can prosper. Section 7, Technological Innovation, Powering the Blue Economy. Technology has often been seen as a double-edged sword when it comes to the ocean, driving over-exploitation and pollution. However, technology can also be a powerful force for good, enabling us to understand and protect our oceans like never before. Imagine underwater drones monitoring the health of coral reefs, providing real-time data on water quality, temperature, and marine life. Picture autonomous vehicles collecting plastic waste from the ocean floor, preventing it from harming marine animals. Technological innovations can revolutionize aquaculture, making it more efficient, sustainable, and less reliant on wild fish stocks. They can also unlock the potential of wave and tidal energy, providing clean, renewable sources of power for coastal communities. By embracing innovation, we can turn the tide, using technology to heal the wounds of the past and create a brighter future for our oceans. Section 8, the power of collaboration, international cooperation for ocean health. The ocean connects us all. It's a shared resource that transcends borders and nationalities. Just as the ocean's currents flow freely around the globe, so too must our efforts to protect it. International cooperation is essential to address the transboundary challenges facing our oceans. Climate change, pollution, and overfishing require a united front, with nations working together to find solutions. This means sharing knowledge and resources, coordinating research efforts, and establishing international agreements to protect marine biodiversity and manage fisheries sustainably. The United Nations Sustainable Development Goal 14 calls for the conservation and sustainable use of the oceans, seas, and marine resources. Achieving this goal requires a global effort, with all nations working together to protect our shared ocean heritage. Section 9, Conclusion, Our Shared Ocean Destiny. The ocean is our life support system. It provides us with oxygen, regulates our climate, and sustains a wealth of biodiversity. The future of humanity is inextricably linked to the health of our oceans. The blue economy offers a path forward, a way to utilize the ocean's resources in a way that ensures its long-term health and prosperity. By embracing sustainable practices, fostering innovation, and working together, we can create a future where both people and the planet thrive. The choices we make today will determine the fate of our oceans. Let us choose wisely for the sake of our planet and future generations. Let us choose the blue economy for a healthier, more sustainable future for all.